basic house rules. First of all, no hats in the auditorium, just for respect for the theater. And if there happens to be any sort of emergency, like, I don't know, maybe a blizzard, just kidding. We have exits right here and there, and then any exits behind you, you could exit in orderly fashion if there happens to be an emergency.
And you could kindly keep your cell phones on silent, and the kids you have just quiet as well.
Yeah, any small children. And yeah, so the first show you're going to be seeing today is Lil Red in the Hood, directed by me, and the author is somebody that I forgot to put down my scripts. So it was written by, not me, so disclaimer, I guess. And
the second show will be CSI Mother Goose Land, written by Jane Pesh, and that was the one I did. So
he did his homework, so. It's been really awesome working with your kids. They are amazing and so talented, and I can't wait for you guys to see them. Say about them.
They're really great.
They can be loud, though, so I would work on that.
But I don't think that's a problem for performing.
Yeah, not for performing. They can be loud, so. Anyways, enjoy the show.